ilaha la ilaha la ilaha illallah la ilaha illallah muhammadu rasulullah
la ilaha la ilaha la ilaha
بائیس مارچ پر روز پیر وا میں اپنے قیام کے دوران حضور انور شام 7:50 پر ریجنل منسٹر کی طرف سے دیے گئے استقبالیہ میں شرکت کے لیے تشریف لے گئے
The cardinal was in Accra at a function.
Oh yeah. You're not new here.
No, I'm not new. Anyway, in war, I have come after 25 years.
Yeah. Oh.
So at that time, it was not that much developed as it is now.
Thanks.
Ruling party. Ruling party. Ruling party. Kingmaker.
How can?
No, it's a department. It's a government. It's a
government department. Helping them to come together to form groups so that they can access loans, maybe go into some ventures. Yes, please. Labor Department.
Department of Rural Housing.
Are you putting up some new
things? Yeah, we
No, we have been doing the electricity towers. So it's decent for them to have it.
So,
within the mud houses in the rural area or great houses or the small houses?
This is the Lankrit.
Naturally services.
Geological services.
Yes.
So what is the forecast for tomorrow?
Oh, it will be hazy and fair.
I'm retired.
I've retired as a headmaster, but currently I'm the member of parliament for Wasat.
It is called Nazmiala. It should be called Nazmiala. The terminology should be the same.
He is now the headmaster of the newly established secondary school for the Jama'at.
You are studying in
another
school?
Yes, a secondary school. The other one is a teacher training
school. What is the name of that newly?
Ahmadiyya secondary school.
Ahmadiyya secondary school. What is your subject?
We do general arts and business.
No, your particular, your own.
English.
English. Yes. Is it master's in English?
Yes, sir.
Brother of my friend.
Head of the community water and sanitation.
Community water and sanitation. Yeah. Of what region or what town?
The whole of Upper West region. Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
some of the companies.
She's
in my office, one of the administrators.
Member
of Jama'at. SCWD.
And what about those two standing behind?
The health hospital, their workers and the Ministry of Health.
Thank you very much for that.
Captain soldiers was based in the very weekend. He was at the barrier for the
city.
And for me,
I'm Abdul Samad. You have been getting information or?
From Bole to this place.
I hope you will. The other road is
You are the director for the Upper West?
Upper West.
He's a pastor.
I'm sorry.
From my Water River Authority.
So, Water River Authority, what?
He's a representative.
I'm doing what?
Social welfare.
Doing director of social welfare. Is it now compulsory for every employee to register with the department? Is it necessary now by law that every employee should get registered with the department?
That's the labor department. Uh-huh. And social welfare provides the disadvantage in society. Vulnerable and disadvantaged in society. Uh-huh. But labor does the registration of employed in society.
They deal with the pension of retirement.
Yes.
Huh? Not you.
No. Thank you, sir.
Yes. You have some accounts here?
Yes, we
have some. You say from home? Yes.
ریجنل منسٹر نے ریجن اور ڈسٹرکٹ کی سطح پر مختلف شعبہ جات کے نگرانوں، سیاسی لیڈروں، مذہبی رہنماؤں اور مختلف طبقہ ہائے فکر کے معززین کو مدعو کر رکھا تھا. حضور انور نے دعا کروائی اور استقبالیہ تقریب کا آغاز ہوا. اس کے بعد ریجنل منسٹر نے حضور انور کو غانا اور بالخصوص اپر ویسٹ ریجن میں اہل ریجن کی طرف سے خوش آمدید کہا. انہوں نے کہا ہمارے ریجن کی ترقی اور بہبود میں جماعت احمدیہ ہماری پارٹنر ہے. جماعت احمدیہ کی طرف سے شعبہ صحت اور شعبہ تعلیم میں کی جانے والی خدمات سے لوگوں کو بے حد فائدہ ہوا ہے. ہم اس پر جماعت احمدیہ کے بے حد شکر گزار ہیں. انہوں نے اپنی تقریر میں شعبہ صحت کے میدان میں ریجن کو پیش آمدہ مسائل کا ذکر کرتے ہوئے اس شعبہ میں مزید مدد دیے جانے کی درخواست کی. انہوں نے بتایا کہ ڈاکٹرز کی کمی کا یہ حال ہے کہ 50,000 اشخاص کے مقابل پر صرف ایک ڈاکٹر ہے.
It is appropriate that when we receive such an eminent visitor, we offer an opportunity for a cross-section of the region to welcome him. We therefore have here tonight distinguished religious leaders, district chief executives, heads of department, security agencies, political parties, landlords, and cross-section of prominent citizens. We pray that tonight's interaction will evoke the blessings of the Almighty Allah for the entire people of this region, and we pray that it will strengthen our quest for progress and development for our people. Your Holiness, as you would have known, this region is the youngest in the country and naturally has high aspirations in terms of its development. In our quest in that direction, we recognize that the Ahmadiyya Muslim Commission, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Mission, of which you are the supreme head, as a very worthy partner. The movement has been very prominent in such important sectors like education and health. The movement has been contributing immensely in the development of those sectors through the establishment of various schools and hospitals in the region. These facilities have benefited many people in the region. We want to render our sincere thanks to the movement for all those contributions. We pray that the worthy partnership between government and the movement will continue to be sustained in the coming years. Your Holiness, in this direction also, may I humbly invite the attention of His Holiness to the predicament that our region faces in terms of shortage of critical health personnel, which matter I wish to raise on behalf of the health authorities in the region. The region presently has a doctor-patient ratio of 1:50,000 persons. The situation of other health personnel is not anything better. Against the background of the capability that the Ahmadiyya movement has demonstrated, especially in the area of provision of qualified medical personnel to deprived areas, I wish to make a humble plea on behalf of the region to His Holiness to consider the possibility of extending similar support to the health sector in this region. The region's health authorities are prepared to discuss modalities on the implementation of any partnership in that direction. Your Holiness, once again, it is a great delight to host you to this evening's cocktail party. On behalf of the chiefs and people of this region, I wish to render our profound gratitude to you once again. May the Almighty Allah grant you good health to continue to lead the Jama'at with exemplary leadership. May your reign as supreme leader bring more progress and development for the Jama'at and mankind as a whole. We also wish you a successful tour.
آخر پر حضور انور نے جملہ مہمانوں کا اس تقریب میں شریک ہونے پر شکریہ ادا کیا.
So many demands, if I start once,
no.
I would have to pass through all of these. Huh? You got one? Ah, sorry. I thank the regional minister and all of you who have taken pain for coming here to receive me on this reception. I thank you all. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
May I then ask the service to start service. Thank you.
مختلف شعبہ زندگی سے تعلق رکھنے والے 150 احباب نے اس استقبالیہ میں شرکت کی. شرکت کرنے والوں میں وا کے بشپ، پارلیمنٹ میں اپوزیشن کے لیڈر اور وا سینٹرل کے ممبر آف پارلیمنٹ بھی شامل تھے. حضور انور باری باری مختلف مہمانوں کے پاس تشریف لے جاتے. ریجنل منسٹر معزز مہمانوں کا حضور انور سے تعارف کرواتے. یہ تقریب 8:40 تک جاری رہی.
He was keeping it secret. Today, I said, this is what such that he got to do. Where is he?
There are others, please.
No, we are from where here?
Udam,
please. اس کے بعد حضور انور اپنی رہائش گاہ پر تشریف لے آئے. رات کا قیام مشن ہاؤس وہاں میں تھا. تیئیس مارچ بروز منگل وہاں میں اپنے قیام کے دوران 8:40 سے 9:15 تک حضور انور نے احباب جماعت اور فیملیز کو شرف ملاقات بخشا. ملاقاتوں سے قبل 8:35 پر حضور انور نے وا کے ایک مخلص احمدی عمر کے یم چھ کی نماز جنازہ پڑھائی. ان کا خاندان علاقہ میں بتوں کا پجاری خاندان تھا اور یہ خاندان کے سرکردہ لیڈر تھے. جب ان پر احمدیت کی حقیقت آشکار ہوئی تو انہوں نے اپنی لیڈری چھوڑ دی اور احمدیت کو قبول کر لیا. और आखिरी दम तक अहमदियत पर मजबूती से कायम रहे। नौ बजकर 20 मिनट पर हुजूर अनवर ने दुआ करवाई। इसके बाद हुजूर अनवर वहाँ से तमाले के लिए रवाना हुए। तकबीर से हुजूर अनवर का पुरशोकर इस्तकबाल था। मुकर्रम अब्दुल हमीद ताहिर साहेब मुबल्लिगे सिलसिला लॉर्ड ऑफ विजन और मुकर्रम नूरुद्दीन मोमन साहेब रीजनल सदर ने हुजूर अनवर का पुरकपात इस्तकबाल किया। चार बजकर 30 मिनट पर हुजूर अनवर तमाले में वाकया अहमदिया मस्जिद पहुँचे। ये दो मंजिला मस्जिद है। इसकी निचली मंजिल तामीर हो चुकी है जबकि दूसरी मंजिल ज़ेरे तामीर है। हुजूर अनवर ने मस्जिद की इस तामीर शुदा मंजिल पर नसब तख्ती की नकाब कुशाई फरमाई और दुआ करवाई।
आमीन।
I'm Mirza.
What is this?
حضور انور نے یہاں نماز ظہر و عصر جمع کر کے پڑھائی. حضور انور نے اس مسجد کا معائنہ فرمایا اور ہدایت فرمائی کہ دوسری منزل کی تعمیر 6 ماہ میں مکمل کریں. اس 2 منزلہ مسجد میں 4,000 لوگ نماز ادا کر سکتے ہیں. اس مسجد کی تعمیر میں مکرم ڈاکٹر محمد یوسف ادوسی صاحب اور مکرم الحاج بی اے بوسو صاحب نے غیر معمولی خدمت کی توفیق پائی ہے. حضور انور مسجد کے معائنہ کے دوران ڈاکٹر محمد یوسف ایدوسی صاحب سے مسجد کے بارے میں معلومات دریافت فرماتے رہے. حضور انور نے معائنہ کرتے ہوئے فرمایا جب ہم یہاں ہوتے تھے تو اس وقت یہ سوچا بھی نہ جا سکتا تھا کہ یہاں اتنی بڑی مسجد بن سکے گی.
Here we will put barristers here and close this side up. Barristers here, so that they can come from the mosque. Just stand on the free open air. This place will not be used.
No, you will just put it here, or you will just
no from here. This is only design. The design will come all around. But long barristers will also block.
No,
please. So that the children cannot go this way.
Let's
go inside the mosque.
Can't we do it inside the mosque?
Yes, sir.
Regional President.
And the former
Regional President and the former Southern Regional President. We'll take it in the
This part is up, yes, this, up to this end. Up to this end.
So this is the first time of coming here. I read your
مسجد کے معائنہ کے بعد حضور انور ایدہ اللہ تعالیٰ نے نوردن ریجن غانا کے مبلغ سلسلہ کا دفتر بھی دیکھا.
Regional President, what about?
I'm here for that.
No, former Regional President.
I'm just late.
We can have a picture.
Where are you?
So this is where we go to the molecule. This is just on the road, so this is appropriate.
They have widened the main road, made the dual carriage.
How did they take it? Did they buy some
floors and remove the people from there?
Yes, yes, on the other side.
They demolish. Yes, they demolish. Did they compensate?
They pay.
Or just...
What are you doing? What they say to us?
More fuel, one more.
Have you taken Said Abrama? Said Abrama?
Fire Said Abrama?
Fire Said!
And you also. Sule.
Sule did what?
Fire Said Abrama? Okay.
Fire Said.
Fire Said Abrama?
Mr. Tai, manager.
Tai, manager.
Yes, sir.
Say.
I was asking somebody, Raji Abu.
He is serving in the south. He is
Alashi will be on
it.
So we are going to the mission.
यहां से फारिग होकर हुजूर अनवर 5:20 पर टमाले मिशन हाउस तशरीफ ले गए। हुजूर अनवर ने नए मिशन हाउस के साथ मुल्हिका मकान भी देखा। हुजूर अनवर टमाले में क़याम के दौरान इस मकान में 2 साल से ज़ायद अरसा मुकीम रहे हैं।
And Hudu said, when he was here, nobody could ever think.
Mr. Yeri, you see mean guy,
sir. Mean guy, sir.
Tamale se 40 kilometer ke faasla par देपाले नामी एक गांव वाकया है जहां हुजूर अनवर ने तमाले में क़याम के दौरान 250 एकड़ अराजी पर मुश्तमिल जमात के ज़री फार्म की निगरानी फरमाई थी। हुजूर अनवर ने यहां मकई और चावल काश्त किए, नीज 4 एकड़ अराजी पर गंदम काश्त करने का कामयाब तजर्बा भी फरमाया। हुजूर अनवर इस अरसा में टमाले में एक मकान जो आजकल रीजनल एजुकेशनल ऑफिस के तौर पर इस्तेमाल हो रहा है रहायश पजीर रहे। टमाले से हुजूर अनवर रोज़ाना यहाँ ज़री फार्म की निगरानी के लिए जाते रहे।
sister, what you want me to know? First one, I'm the other.
6:35 منٹ پر حضور انور نے احمدیہ مسجد تمالے میں نماز مغرب و عشاء جمع کر کے پڑھائی. نماز کے بعد حضور انور تمالے کے احمدیوں سے گھل مل گئے. حضور انور کو بہت سے نام اچھی طرح یاد تھے. حضور انہیں بلاتے اور ان سے حال دریافت فرماتے. حضور انور ان پرانے ملنے والوں سے مل کر بے حد خوش ہوئے. خوشی ان لوگوں کے چہروں سے بھی نمایاں نظر آ رہی تھی. ساتھ ساتھ تصاویر بھی بن رہی تھیں. حضور انور اس طرح کچھ دیر پرانی یادیں تازہ فرماتے رہے. 7 بجے حضور انور اپنی رہائش گاہ پر تشریف لے گئے.
Thank you.